Let's look at four different areas that are really important for management. The first being groups. Who's going to manage your group membership and the access controls and the permissions for those groups? Secondly, mailboxes. Exchange has been around for a long time. So has mailbox management. But are you doing it, and are you doing it fully? Who's creating your mailboxes? Who's deleting your mailboxes when employees leave? Are they deleting mailboxes when employees leave?